forward, but there was a river in front of.
Oh, in front of,
So what would he do?
Yeah, go and ask. You're a teacher. Ask the students.
What would John do?
Jump in the river.
Jump in the river, but John cannot swim.
Run along the river.
Run along, that takes time.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. The dog will keep
drown himself.
So what will John do?
Jump over the river.
Oh, who can show me how will John jump over the river?